chance to get out to this particular swim, and I'm excited to spend some time there and put some fish on the bank. Unfortunately, on the way there, this train has decided to park in front of me for about half an hour now, and I only have about 3 hours for this particular session, so hopefully when I get there, the fish will cooperate. Okay, we've only got about 2.5 hours to fish, so I'm just going to show quickly what we're using for ground bait. We have some 10mm vanilla boilies from Impact. We're going to stick with the same flavor for the hook bait, and we're going to go up to a 16mm vanilla monster carp tackle boilie. And a little bit of sweet corn mixed together. Put that out there with the baiting spoon, and we're going to mimic that ground bait with our hook bait. We're going to go with ESP buoyant sweet corn and 16mm monster carp tackle vanilla boilie. We got the size 4 monster carp tackle universal perfection hook, the little piece of rig tubing back here, up to a 90g hair lead. So we'll get this on the line, and hopefully with the limited time that we have, we can manage to put a couple of carp on the bank. So hopefully next time you see me, line bumps and knocks and short hits and all kinds of indications on the bite alarm, but I think I got things figured out now. We were fishing in a bit of weed previously, and I think I found a cleaner spot now, so hopefully we can hit another fish quick. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, things have picked up. The fish are on my bait. But unfortunately, now that I've got things dialed in, it's time to go. So that's the disadvantage of only giving yourself 2.5 hours for a session. So hopefully with this warm fall, the fish will cooperate for quite some time now. So until next time, thank you very much.